Sup y'all, Edgy here. So I, like many of you guys, have had tons of server issues, to say the least. Because, you know, Blizzard, indie company, stuff like that. You already know. So if you want to fix this, it's only a temporary fix. They'll probably have this fixed in the next patch, but turn off crossplay. Yep. That's the end of the PSA. Like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching. Peace out.